Here we have our TLC match. That means that tables, ladders, and chairs are all illegal in this match. All more than welcome here.
Just a whole lot of tools of destruction that I would never want to invite into a match.
Able to get the advantage here.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch. I just rain down punches.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind. That'll dislocate your jaw. He's one step ahead there.
And behind. Back suplex. He's heading for higher ground.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
Guys, they're getting way too close.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Well, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen.
I see what you did there. Oh, I saw it coming. The Mr. Push is in a TLC match. How do you prepare for that, Corey?
It's all about perseverance here. Trying to avoid pain is futile. You have to push your own limits just as much as you push your opponent's.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Hey, he can win it here.
Questionable timing of this move, Corey.
And not and a thump to the gut, too.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Oh, man.
Oh, was ready for that.
Oh, an inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Carefully stalking their opponent.
Kick, what impact.
Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location. Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Legit, this could be it.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Oh, what a right hand.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's good.
New champ. Begins.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions.
Big win for these three here tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.